was the night before Christmas when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had been settled our brains for a long winter's nap. Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. I hope everyone has a great day and enjoy your time with your loved ones.